Everyone knows there's supposed to be a fish on the other end of this line. There are thousands of little children that don't know anything about fish or Ted Williams or baseball, and some never will. There isn't anyone who hasn't lost someone through cancer. It's happened to a number of my friends and perhaps yours. There's nothing more pathetic than to lose a child from any cause, but to lose a child from cancer, one of the most terrible of all diseases, is particularly sad. In the Jimmy Fund building in Boston, the world's greatest cancer research center dedicated to children, let's show you what is being done. From all over the world are being cared for by doctors and nurses, backed by teams of scientists and researchers at the Jimmy Fund building, with just one goal, the cure of cancer. Here there's round-the-clock attack on the cause, prevention and cure of cancer in children. In time, there will be a cure. Someday, maybe some of these kiddos will be big league baseball players. Won't you help? You can by contributing when members of the theater staff pass among you. You'll feel better if you give. Please.